This Buffalo Stuff video is sponsored by Western New York Event Starter, your one-stop shop for everything you need to start an event, and Wingman Media, serving all your media needs.
Here from BuffaloStuff.net here at the Taste of Buffalo, which is kind of like Buffalo's version of Shark Week. Got my tickets and I am ready to eat. Diving in. Here's the first tickets to go. I'm at the Ebenezer Ale House. I'm gonna try their bacon rack shrimp. Delectable. Got a little bit of kick to it. I love the bacon. I love the shrimp. I don't know whether it's the mustard or the Cajun season, but it's got just the tiniest bit of kick. Delightful. He looks a lot smaller on TV. Here we have the Sauerbraten from Schnitzel & Company. They say it's a sour roasted braised beef. Let's try it out. Very good. Very, very good. Jack Gaylord, president of Drunks on the Waterfront, is here marketing their event that's happening in Buffalo at the Ralph Wilson Stadium.
Ralph Wilson Stadium, August 2nd, the top 8 drunk wars in the world are going to be performing.
What does that cost to get into?
It goes 25 to 45. We got a lot of discounts going out there. Kids 12 and under are half price.
Okay, and where can people get the tickets?
You can get it at Ticketmaster.com. You can also get them at select Walmart locations. And also, you can go to the Bill's box office at the stadium.
Fantastic. We'll see you there.
Thank you.
Hey, I'm here with Fat Bob at Taste of Buffalo. And Bob, tell us what your secret ingredient is. What? Come on.
No. Mom is not the word here. What is your secret ingredient?
Finishing up the day with a pulled pork sandwich from Fat Bob's Smokehouse.
That looks absolutely delicious. Let's have a taste real quick.
Perfect ending to a perfect day. Taste the Buffalo.